What if black holes are wormholes? Is anything as simultaneously terrifying and exciting as a black hole? Probably not. These enormous celestial structures devour anything unlucky enough to cross their path. But what if there was even more to their mystique? This is Unveiled, and today we're answering the extraordinary question, what if black holes are wormholes? Are you a fiend for facts? Are you constantly curious? Then why not subscribe to Unveiled for more clips like this one and ring the bell for more fascinating content. Black holes form when exceptionally massive stars die. When such stars collapse, it condenses into a point of infinite density and mass, a singularity capable of bending space-time around it, according to the theory of general relativity. The mass now inside the black hole is so strong that its escape velocity equals or exceeds the speed of light, meaning that nothing, not even light, can escape it. For many years, we believed that black holes existed, but they weren't conclusively proven until the 1960s, and it wasn't until 2019 that we were first able to photograph one. Despite that significant step, they remain incredibly mysterious and almost impossible to study. We're especially unsure on what ultimately happens to any mass they absorb. If a human were to fall into a black hole, most physicists agree that they'd die, spaghettified, as gravity stretches their mass around into one long string of atoms. But what happens to those atoms that once made up your body, or to any other piece of intergalactic debris that black holes consume? This is called the black hole information paradox. If information can't be created or destroyed, then what happens to matter inside a black hole is one of science's greatest mysteries. If black holes were wormholes, though, it'd instantly solve this problem, because that matter would have somewhere to go. Crucially, wormholes aren't proven to exist, but they have been mathematically predicted by the theory of relativity, and they are seen as being scientifically possible. A wormhole is a hypothetical structure that bends space-time so much that traveling through it allows you to go from one point in space-time to another, much faster than you ever could by traveling between the two spots directly. Also called Einstein-Rosen bridges, they're usually characterized as intergalactic shortcuts to zap you from A to B, and are capable of disrupting time as well. It surprisingly isn't an impossible leap to say that black holes and wormholes could be one and the same thing, given how little we know about black holes. Failing that, though, wormholes could also be half black hole and half white hole. A white hole is the hypothetical opposite of a black hole, a portal in space-time where matter is ejected but nothing can enter. If a bridge between a black and white hole could exist, so that matter at the singularity is spat out again via the white hole, then this bridge could be reasonably described as a wormhole. So, while on one hand, wormholes might not even exist, on the other, it's arguably possible that black holes, or some black holes, actually could be wormholes. And such a discovery will be made at some point in the future. It actually wouldn't disagree all that much with the laws of physics, although it's still very much a theory only at this point. But let's imagine that there's no question about it. Black holes are wormholes, and it's theoretically possible to travel to them and through them and live to tell the tale. What would the immediate problems be? Would they really be a viable means of transport? And how would they change our world? Using wormholes to jump across space definitely sounds cool, but we'd quickly discover some sizable issues. First, we'd need a way to find out where any confirmed wormhole exits before stepping into it. Otherwise, we'd be sending a probe or even a crew of astronauts into the greatest unknown imaginable, without any indication of where they could end up. No doubt some would be willing to take the chance for the sake of science and discovery, but being stranded in deep space, potentially millions of light years away from anything recognizable, with no chance of return, is the ultimate in nightmare scenarios. It's also possible that wormholes aren't even shortcuts at all. Some speculate that the route through a wormhole could in fact twist and turn so much that it'd be better to avoid it completely. Despite what sci-fi suggests, even the unlikeliest of hypothetical wormholes aren't instantaneous leaps through space-time, as anything entering into them still has a certain distance to navigate. By all accounts, sending people through black hole wormholes, even if we somehow knew that they'd be able to physically survive the journey itself, would amount to a reckless and blatant disregard for human life. But still, the biggest issue with traversable wormholes would be their instability. Even were it theoretically possible to travel through one and survive, it's thought that the structure itself would most likely collapse around you before you could complete the trip. There are theories on how to prevent this, most of which require the use of exotic or non-baryonic matter to in some way line the outside of the wormhole to stop it from breaking apart. Currently, we can't actually produce such matter, but in a world where black holes really are wormholes, it'd be a vital resource, with whole industries set up to create enough to ensure that wormhole travel was as safe as possible. And that's without the added, almost incalculable threat of radiation exposure that wormhole travel would bring, meaning we'd have to see major advances in that field too. Once we find a way to work out the length of a journey, its destination, and to avoid wormholes simply disintegrating as soon as we enter them though, the application would clearly be incredible. Whole galaxies could now be reachable. Earth-like planets would be relatively simple to visit, and ferrying people to and from various points in the universe would suddenly be achievable. Should we discover multiple black hole wormholes, then we'd soon be even more connected via a vast intergalactic web of trade routes and outer space highways. But of course, if black holes were wormholes, and we could move between them, we could also finally have found a feasible means of time travel. Science says that we can't travel in time because it's impossible to exceed the speed of light, but by traveling through a wormhole, we could potentially get from one point to another faster than light without locally exceeding it. Voila! Humanity could become a genuine race of time travelers. At this point, black hole wormhole travel would surely need a manner of regulations placed onto it. The entry points and exit points of these magnificent, mind-bending tunnels would become busy, thriving spaceports with sprawling space cities popping up on nearby alien planets, as humanity stretches itself all across time, the galaxy, and the universe. And in doing so, we dramatically increase our chances of solving the Fermi paradox once and for all, by actually encountering another extraterrestrial species, perhaps one that has long known that black holes were wormholes and has been patiently waiting for us to cotton on. It'd change even the most fundamental aspects of our lives and our concept of space, turning the great unknown into the great unexplored. And that's what would happen if black holes are wormholes. What do you think? Is there anything we missed? Let us know in the comments, check out these other clips from Unveiled, and make sure you subscribe and ring the bell for our latest content.